So you can hear, welcome back.
Welcome to Fortnite. Today we're playing Fortnite. I've just started up the game, so now I think of it, I guess this kind of pays for me not doing Fortnite in the live stream. Sub for sub side stream. Does it kind of pay for that? I guess. So we're just loading Fortnite up. Hopefully it won't take long now. There we go. Season 4's out! Yay! I don't need a pony. Okay. I actually really get the battle pass. Battle pass challenges. Carbide. I like that. Yeah, I do really want to get the battle pass. Why do I not have it? Rex. Yeah, so these are new. All of the, these. Like, the spray paints, they're new. I'm literally just looking. We'll get into a game in a minute. I'm literally just looking. Wings of that. Wait a minute. Is that what I think it is? Is that, the person of the Avengers? Alright, this is what I want. I want to get the Rex. Okay, yeah, we're going to the game now. I really like what Season 4 has done. I don't know why. This. Okay, we're going to play duos. I was gonna play solo. Let's play duos. I'm actually quite bad at Fortnite, so let's play duos then. I'm bad at Fortnite. No, literally, I am really bad at Fortnite. So get ready for some fails. Oh, is that part of the Valiant set? It must be. You can just store stuff now. Wait, does that actually mean I have metal? No. They should make it so the weapons you get. Wait, there is new places. So it's not just the risky refills. there's two new places. There's Dusty D-Vault, which is just going over, and I'm going to Risky Refills. Why not? Let's go. So my marker there. Now let's go. Dun 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 dun. Someone else is landing there, I think. It's because it's new, that's why. Everyone lands at new places. Now we got a lot of people to watch out for. I'm not going to do that. Someone probably has the same idea of me as me. There is actually probably someone here at Tomato Town. It's a little brick. There's not even anything in here. That's a chest. Let me in! There we go. We have a gun. That's good. I shot it. We're gonna shot this so no one can get it. I'll take it. I actually didn't see that at first. Tactical shotgun. We're doing so well. It's not gonna be a win though, I know that. Don't need it, don't want it. I think someone is actually around here. Oh, that's where I came up. Can we go back up? How do I build? It. I haven't played Fortnite. I literally played it yesterday, but I didn't play it very long. Girl! Oops. You can only drink two of these, so I'm gonna drink it. That's how it was around there. Yeah, we'll do that. No, I don't wanna do that. My cousin said it's good to. I really want to go to the new place. Literally everybody is there. No, I'm talking everyone. Well, not everybody. Everybody's probably at Dusty Devil and Tilted Towers. These give you loads of woods. I like the big trees though. Not like these ones, like the really massive ones. You know what, those are actually pretty good. We're in a circle. 120 wood just from three things. Well, it's awesome. Yeah, we're in a storm. Well, we're not in a storm, you know that. ammo shells, I think I need both of those. Well, that's the assault rifle. Just take the medium bullets. I don't think any of my weapons actually need medium bullets. Look. See if we can quickly. I'm not gonna run. This is how I do it. I mine things and run. With my gun out. That's how it works around here. I think I've actually said that's how it works, right? Somebody's here because that's broken. Wait, where's Dusty Depot? They replaced Dusty Depot? With Dusty Diva, oh, I get it, that's where the meteor crashed. I forgot that's where the meteor crashed, because this is the old Dusty Depot. I think. Yeah, look, that's literally the entrance. Usually that would be Dusty Depot, so. It hasn't got the whole thing, it's only got the side. Literally only 32 people left. Oh, I've got these things around her. Yeah, there's people around her. Usually I like shooting things to get their attention. That's that. There is definitely someone over there. Oh! Yeah, boy. Oh, action sniper. Shall we replace that? Wait, they left this stuff? What is wrong with that? Wow. Wait, no, I want that. I got so good stuff, I don't know what to do. Oh, bandages. Oh, what kind of a guy does that? Well, it's good. Now, what do... Now that I think of it. What do... What do you need for a bolt action? Tell me, I will be doing this again. I will be doing this again, so tell me in the comments. There's loads of stuff over there. Three, go over? Go and read stuff. Like, we could go and raid the stuff. Or is it a trap? It's a trap. Now hide. I'm gonna get our weapon. Nothing I can really replace. Chest. That's one of the tokens at that point. This is what I was looking for. Wow. Oh, we need to get into the storm. We're gonna go into a battle in a minute, I just know. Wait, is that actually someone, or is that just the sound it makes? Oh wait, the storm's right there. I forgot about the storm. Yeah, complete noob at Fortnite. Forgets about the storm. Wow. Wait a minute. Wait, I'm gonna test. Test, please. No, it doesn't make you faster. We ought to stay in here for 32 seconds, boys. This should make you like kind of like invincible to storm. That would be cool. We're almost there. Wait, that's someone else. They're fighting someone else. It's someone else fighting someone else. Wow. Fortnite discovery. Much. No. Fortnite discovery. Someone else fighting someone else. Fortnite discovery. Much. Oh no. Wait, I think someone else just stopped. No. Well, that was a good game. I can't believe the ball action had no bullets. Oh, that was so stupid. Why me? I wish someone else would get that. No, I don't want to play it anymore. Wait, hold on. I didn't even have a teammate on that. I want it to fill, except look, I bet I'm not gonna have a teammate. That's what's gonna happen. I'm not gonna have a teammate. Come on, it's taking ages. There we go. So I bet what's gonna happen is that I'm not gonna have a teammate. Because I swear I didn't have a teammate last time. Yeah, I don't even have a teammate. Did I just try solo? Thank you. I don't know why I just randomly said I hate you to someone. He's literally a robot doing a robot dance. There's nothing wrong with him. I don't know why I said that. There's nothing wrong with them. So people will probably still be going. Wait, that's a good place. Wait, is that Pleasant Park? Okay, yeah. It's Pleasant Park. I lied. I thought it was new. Because I think there is some more new maps. I might be lying, though. Probably am. These days, people playing Fortnite, I bet they're like me, like noobs at Fortnite. I bet some people are like me and just, yeah, like that guy, he's just gone to a place that's not very populated. Does that guy actually notice there's a chest right here? Actually,
Oh, he just went past. Ah! Oh, I bet if I got another shot on him, I would have killed him. That did 70 damage, so if I got another shot on him, that would have killed him. I bet if that happens, like... I'm just gonna go on solo. Right, that's one thing I don't like about season 4. Bad reviews. I'm gonna leave bad reviews on season 4. I might actually do that. I don't even know how you do leave reviews. But I won't. Fortnite is a good game. I bet this video is not gonna even be able to upload. It happens every time I try to upload Fortnite. Fortnite gets you subscribers. I don't even care like how many subscribers I have. But if we do get 10, I don't like, if you're wondering why I'm happy, I'm almost at 10. Like, it's because this channel's only really been out for like basically a month. So getting 10 subscribers in a month. Some people, that might have not happened to them. Like, they might only have, like, I don't know, 5 subscribers in a month. So I'm actually really happy I have 10 subscribers, almost 10 subscribers in a month. So I'm just really happy. I will literally be talking a lot about that in the live stream. It might not be this weekend, but hopefully you can make it this weekend. Is there another person going cool? Yep. Go, go, go! I need a gun or something. Give me a gun. Gun. Oh, it's not a gun, it's a chest. There's a difference between a gun and a chest. Put that in the comments. There's a difference between a gun and a chest. Yeah, well, there's a gun inside it, so it's still a gun. There's a gun inside it, so it's still a gun. Meh. Drink me a shield box. Max shield. Stop. There we go. So someone else has landed here. I think they're actually right in here. I swear I saw them. I get a medium bullet. Wait, that actually. Now I think of it. Is a bolt action actually medium bullet? It could be. I need farms on this. Actually in Fortnite it's like zombie apocalypse, so let's see why. Nothing up there. I usually whenever you think you have something to yourself, you never do. That's basically the rule of Fortnite. No, literally. Whenever someone gets a surprise attack on me, I'm dead. Like, so yeah. Sometimes I make the excuse they weren't there. Is anyone? I weren't there before. Or it just hides behind there. Like, you wanna see me? Run. Got a lot of medium bullets. I'm gonna shut the door every time I go into a room. I think it's actually a really good idea. You know what? I'm gonna keep. Actually, now I think that I might actually keep these shields on me. Because, for example. We're in the storm eye right now, so we'll just. Where is he? Oh, I think I swear I just got a shot at him. At least quite a few shots. And he didn't take damage. He got damage, like. What did he have? I swear that must. Well, actually, this is what I mean by if he gets a surprise attack on me, I'm dead. That's what I mean. If they get a surprise attack on me, I'm dead. That's literally what I mean. So, yeah. You guys can see I'm bad at Fortnite. We'll have another round. Another round, then we'll end the video. There it is! What's the fuel? Wait, can you actually... You can, I think you can actually see, like, the places. But how? Yeah, because we were on the island there, and I was looking there. Okay. Everyone's going to want to go to Dusty D-Rock. It always happens. Right. Well, no, it doesn't always happen. It's literally just started because it's a new map. I think I know why. They want to check if it's the new best map. They want to check if it replaces Tilted Towers. Personally, I don't actually like Tilted Towers. Oh, that guy's got the Falcon. Oh, everybody's at Flush Factory. Why? Someone just got a limited pistol. It is possible. Wait. It's got bolt action to my first weapon. Actually, I remember in Tilted Towers I got scarred my first weapon. What? How? How? A little shield. No, it's a big shield actually. I'm so dumb. No, it's not a chug jump spell. Oh yeah. Oh, I'm doing so well. I got a booby ball mountain. Wait, how? How is there so many chests here? Take the medkit. I'm doing so well. Oh. On a scale 1 to 10, how good are we doing? A bolt action sniper for our first weapon, then a submachine gun, then it just got worse. Yeah. That's my score. But do you agree that is pretty good? I don't really want to go. We need the truck in the back of this truck. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna snipe people if I can. Oh, remember sniper shootout? I want that to come out again. I think after 50v50 it was sneaky snipe silencers. Wait, no, high explosives were after 50v50 originally. I'm just hoping is that it's sniper shootout next. I'd be really happy if it was. If it was actually sniper shootout, I would be really happy. Oh, that's a giant chair. So I'm gonna keep out my sniper. But I should keep out a quick light weapon. Just in case. I was gonna say, there's no doors. Okay, I'll head to the giant chair. There might actually be some people here trying to complete missions. Battle pass missions. Because I think the giant chair is one of them. I do actually need to get in the storm eye. Why I call it failure. Look, that's actually pro skills. You can actually go down ledges without taking damage, but it actually depends on how high they are. Like, for example, those ones, yeah, fine. Fine, yeah, you can do that. You might be able to quickly raid this. I remember 50-50, I found something really good here. I don't know why, I just don't like using... Oh, it's just down there, so I'll go this way. Oh no, storm's coming in now. Just run. I'm not going to worry about it, because I think the storm is quick, but slow. Like, it's in between. It's in between quick and slow. You gonna get there in time? I'll get out the gun. I can hear gunshots. You guys probably won't be able to hear it, but I do hear gunshots. I think we'll head over to Salty Springs. I think I see a chest. Oh, we killed him! Oh, this guy's actually got a shield. Oh no, I'm gonna die! That guy's got loads of stuff.
Right then, how long was this video?
Over 30 minutes. That pays for the time of the Fortnite live stream. Well, it wasn't actually going to be a full live stream Fortnite segment. It was going to be 30 minutes. So we got 33 minutes. You got more.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I will see you next time.